What are you hearing, Ohm? You're based in New York in year three under Phil Jackson.
Well, it looks like the Knicks are pretty much out of the D-Wade sweepstakes, and I don't know how much they were really going to be involved because they went after Courtney Lee, signed to a $48 million contract, which is a pretty good deal for the Knicks because they needed basically a two-way combo type of guard, basically to defend, not really need the ball a lot. So I think Courtney Lee is going to help them, but Dwayne Wade now has probably look at Milwaukee if he really is serious about leaving Miami. And I think the Milwaukee Bucks, from what I'm hearing, they're wondering what exactly is, how interested Dwayne Wade is going to be, because everybody seems to think that Dwayne Wade is going to end up back in Miami somehow, some way. But the Bucks are still going to look into that. Remember, Dwayne Wade started Marquette in Milwaukee. He would have a very young crew to mentor, Giannis Antetokounmpo, Jabari Parker, Chris Middleton. That is a talented squad. Perhaps if Dwayne Wade is serious about leaving Miami, Milwaukee could be a landing spot.
Yeah, the opportunities for him are drying up. Chicago now dried up. New York dried up.
Denver, right?
You got Denver. I mean, does he really want to go there? Dallas could pay him big money. You mentioned Milwaukee. I think, look, Miami, we don't know for certain, but we're close, about as close to certain as we can be, that they are not getting Kevin Durant. And I think that frees up the money for them to go ahead and sign Dwayne Wade. You know, they may not match Tyler Johnson. Then that gives them more room to go out and pay Wade. So I think at the end of the day, this ends up a happy ending for Wade and the Heat.